Thank you. Thank you. Just got here.
It looks crooked on the stand.
It's all right. It looks like it'll work. See, you got the camera on. I got some good one-liners. I want to do that. Put it on a national broadcast. Oh, it's the left-handed approach this time, huh? It's the left-handed loop.
Yeah. Where does this doesn't separate? Well, hey, look at this. Those top two tubes come right out on this side. They're right underneath the feet.
Well,
they are to the bottom. Wrenches.
Oh, I got
what? You change the channel?
No, I got the wrenches.
The only one that's tight. Only one.
That was the right-handed guy. Well, unless if they're working on it backwards.
The hatchet.
So dramatic.
I know that you used to both of them too. There's no way to get that bolt out. Welded it on. electric to get it out here.
I thought it was on wheels.
Electricity is required.
Yeah, well, about this one on the
No, he's on 220.
Okay.
It's a real one. I can, because I got a 220 generator.
Oh.
And this is where we take a break for lunch and show you how to sizzle a hot dog. This side's clear. Well, we hit the last one.
Finally on the pallet jack. And my driveway goes downhill, so we got to push it in with the tractor. Yeah, we'll get better shots when it's inside. Nice. She's okay. In.
Yeah, I was almost ready to make the corner in there.
Plenty of room.
Hey, when this